That fake British woman's a real bitch, but she sure can dance.